Hello antique lovers, this is a very unique designed blackwood tobacco pipe. It's a straight tobacco pipe. It is hand carved very beautifully. This is a cup, layers of tobacco are placed here, first layer of tobacco with extra pressure, then cotton is placed here and after that two layers of tobacco are pressed gently. After that smoking process starts. This is the handle. The base is designed to stand straight. The period may be 1920 to 1930. Normally, bended tobacco pipe are seen, and those pipes normally made of fiberglass. But this is blackwood tobacco pipe. Size is 6 inches by 1.5 inches. I think this is a rare design of straight blackwood tobacco pipe. Thank you for watching.